Ante el tiroteo ocurrido en El Paso, Texas, que dejó un saldo de 20 personas fallecidas, entre ellos 8 mexicanos, Donald Trump, presidente de Estados Unidos, presentó sus condolencias en un mensaje emitido desde la Casa Blanca, en el que refirió medidas contra este tipo de hechos y llamó a esfuerzos bipartidistas para convertirlas en leyes de pronta aplicación.
Today we also send the condolences of our nation to President Obrador of Mexico and all the people of Mexico for the loss of their citizens in the El Paso shooting. Terrible, terrible thing. The shooter in El Paso posted a manifesto online consumed by racist hate. In one voice, our nation must condemn racism, bigotry, and white supremacy. These sinister ideologies must be defeated. Hate has no place in America.
El mandatario recordó que en su gobierno ya se presentaron medidas para evitar este tipo de crímenes en las escuelas, pero aún queda mucho por hacer.
In the 2 decades since Columbine, our nation has watched with rising horror and dread as one mass shooting has followed another, over and over again, decade after decade. We must reform our mental health laws to better identify mentally disturbed individuals who may commit acts of violence and make sure those people not only get treatment, but when necessary, involuntary confinement. Mental illness and hatred pulls the trigger, not the gun. Today, I'm also directing the Department of Justice to propose legislation ensuring that those who commit hate crimes and mass murders face the death penalty, and that this capital punishment be delivered quickly, decisively, and without years of needless delay.
Notimex.